All right, I'm with Gordon Forsyth and Colin Coles of Rumson Fairhaven. How's the camp been going so far?
Oh, we look great in camp. We're working hard, and we're lifting hard, so should be a good season.
And same question to you. How's the camp going?
I think we're doing a really good job of becoming positionally sound. We're getting our offensive roles down. The defense looks great. We're competing hard, and I think we're just getting better as a team.
Well, you won your division last year, but with the realignment, it looks like you're going to have some, you know, tougher competition as well. So how do you think you stack up?
I think we can play with anybody, honestly. I mean, as long as we just play our game and do our jobs, we should win.
What do you think some of the strengths are of the team so far?
I think we are traditionally a running ground-and-pound offense, and we're going to produce another great running back out of John Volker. I think you should definitely look to see our aerial attack become a little more progressive than last year. But overall, we're still a defensive unit and a strong offensive team. We don't have too many weak spots.
And what do you think some of the things we have to you have to work on as a team?
I think we just have to keep our gaps and keep contained because we're playing some faster running backs and bigger running backs, and just get to the ball, 11 hats to the ball, and just make tackles.
And final question, Coach has been emphasizing the conditioning and the execution so far.
So execution is huge for us. It's a reason that why we do walkthroughs within practice. We scrimmage each other. We have enough guys. We have 97 guys reported at camp. So just making sure that we're walking through and everything is perfect before we put it into full speed.
All right, thanks a lot, and good luck this season.
Thank you.